Ever dreamed of selling your products online, but felt overwhelmed by the sea of website builders? Choosing the perfect platform can feel like hunting for buried treasure in a crowded market. Stick around and we will simplify that hunt. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and in this video, we'll compare five popular e-commerce builders from a hands-on perspective. You'll hear what works, what trips you up, and which platform matches your business goals. Let's jump right in. Many creators start exactly where you might be right now, hunting for an easy shopping cart to bolt onto a site and wondering if those Instagram followers will actually buy. Launching that first store can feel like assembling furniture without instructions, but experimenting with different builders quickly shows what features matter most. Learning from those trials means you can skip the guesswork and open your digital doors with confidence. Let's look at five of the best e-commerce website builders. First up is Wix. It is the perfect playground if you have zero coding experience and a modest budget. The drag-and-drop editor feels like sliding puzzle pieces into place, and you can get a basic shop live in under an hour. For beginners, it's hard to beat that speed. But as your store grows, those friendly tools begin to feel a bit like training wheels. Wix can certainly scale, but its native e-commerce features are lighter than what you would find elsewhere. So think about where you would want your store to be in a year from now before you commit. Next comes Weebly. Compared with Wix, Weebly is simpler and leans more heavily into selling online. If you already use Square for in-person transactions or plan to ring up sales in the physical shop, the Square and Weebly combo is wonderfully streamlined. Square's affordable card readers plug straight into your workflow, and that tight integration is a big win for small businesses. On the flip side, Weebly's design flexibility is more limited. If visual customization is your passion project, you might feel boxed in. Now let's talk about Shopify. This platform is the heavyweight champ of online storefronts and has a fan club to prove it. The dashboard is not as instantly intuitive as Wix or Weebly, but once you find your rhythm, you discover just how much power is under the hood. Shopify's own template language, Ecwid, gives you much of the freedom of custom development without the head-spinning complexity of raw code, making it a sweet spot for freelancers who build stores for clients. What really sets Shopify apart is its vast ecosystem of tools and integrations. Adding a customer feedback survey through Jotform, for example, is as easy as clicking an app and pasting it into your theme. That flexibility kept my store nimble even as new needs popped up. Moving on to WooCommerce. Think of WooCommerce as the WordPress store you bolt on rather than a separate platform you migrate to. It's open source, hugely popular, and familiar to anyone who has ever tinkered with a WordPress plugin. It shines for small and mid-sized businesses that already love WordPress, but want to start selling without uprooting their entire site. Search for e-commerce in the WordPress plugin directory, and WooCommerce pops up first, followed by page after page of extensions built to enhance it. Those add-ons are designed to work together, not stand alone, which means you can shape the exact store you need without leaving the WordPress universe. If your blog or company site already runs on WordPress, WooCommerce might be the smoothest path to revenue. Last but certainly not least is Ecwid. Ecwid is like the chameleon of e-commerce because it adapts to almost any environment. While it includes its own builder, the real magic appears when you embed it into an existing site, social media profile, or marketplace. Ecwid can be tested by dropping it into your Wix portfolio and linking it to Instagram and Facebook. In minutes, your products are shoppable from multiple places, and all the orders flowed back to a single dashboard. You can push that idea further by opening shop doors on TikTok, Google, Amazon, and even point-of-sale systems like Square and Clover. Juggling so many channels without switching tabs felt downright luxurious. The one drawback is that Ecwid's standalone site builder is more limited than dedicated platforms. So if you need a fully custom storefront from scratch, keep that in mind. So what are the results of our research? If you want pure drag and drop simplicity and you're just starting out, Wix is a friendly entry point. If your sales already run through Square and you value tight hardware integration, Weebly deserves a look. Builders who crave deep customization and an ocean of plugins will feel right at home with Shopify. WordPress loyalists who prefer not to relocate should test drive WooCommerce. And creators who sell everywhere, site, social, marketplace, even the farmer's market, may find Ecwid the multitasking champion. Match your priorities to the strengths of each platform, and you'll land on a builder that grows with you instead of holding you back. Thanks so much for spending time with me today. I'm Sissy with Jotform. If you found this rundown helpful, click that subscribe button so you never miss an update. Until next time, happy building and happy selling.